Assalamu alaikum everyone. In this early morning time, I'm again visiting a place where we can find Almighty even more closer to us. Hamza Makhdoom Sahib Shrine. It's approximately at above level from actual Srinagar city. It's one of the prominent places visited by the people throughout the valley. Okay, so what makes this shrine different from the other shrine are its stairs. Reluctant to vlog inside the premises of the shrine because this place is totally different from Dargah. People out here are not too much familiar with me right now. They are not providing me a support, and more importantly, I will try to I'm still managing to vlog inside the premises of this shrine, and I won't leave without shooting the interior part of the shrine.
Zunagashimans Yusuf banit sidrak dal salas Sidrak dal salas Laran patchas janit saye Zai karthas bu
tough to shoot inside the premises of the shrine. People had little bit of notorious feeling. Still I managed, but I'm very sorry if there was any kind of inconvenience. Of the Srinagar city, because half of the area is covered by downtown. It's not actually the entire Srinagar city. To see the entire Srinagar city, we have to move up to that fort of Hari Parbat.
रहने वाले थे एक पैस खानदान से ताल्लुक रखते थे. इनका खानदान बड़ा देनदार था. फिर यहाँ पढ़ने आए इधर कलाशपुरा में. उसको आजकल कहते हैं मखदूम मंडव. वहीं रहते थे. वहीं पढ़ा उनकी वहीं रियाज गाय थी और तालीम देते थे बच्चों को. पढ़ाते थे उनको दीनी तालीम से आरस्ता किया उनको. वैसे तो अच्छे खानदान से ताल्लुक़ रखते हैं ये. इनका खानदान बड़ा सही था. मतलब दीनदार था. फिर यहाँ उनकी मौत वाक़ा हुई. वो यहाँ भी आए थे और उनकी वो आरामगाह यहीं पर है मखदूम साहब में. करीब करीब 300 साल हुए हैं. अब तो ये नई भी बन गई. इनको रेनोवेशन करते हैं ये. हाँ बिल्कुल. और उस होता है. हाँ बिल्कुल. 24 सफर इस्लामिक कैलेंडर के मुताबिक 24th ऑफ सफर SAFAR अच्छा, 11 सफर से 24 सफर तक यहाँ लोग आते रहते हैं।
ओके।
इसके अलावा यहाँ लोग आते हैं बुधवार की शाम को, शब करते हैं इधर, और हर हाँ वीरवार को यहाँ रहता है फिर रश, वीरवार थर्सडे को।
Right in the vicinity of this beautiful shrine is another shrine, but it's actually of different religion of Sikhism. It's a Gurdwara. It's very close to this, you know, it's very near to this shrine. It looks very beautiful from here, and still I think their religious practice is going on at this early morning time. Okay, right up there you can see fort, popularly known as Hari Parbat Fort. I had a plan to visit there as well, but unfortunately I couldn't get hold of the passes, and we cannot travel there, we cannot visit there illegally, otherwise we will be shot down by the armored forces residing in it. So it's better to go through all the proper legal procedure first and then to have a visit out there. Okay, right here it's an old heritage site. It's actually, according to the local saying, it's actually a mosque, you know, built by the Mughals in the Mughal era. It's been closed for almost 200 years. I don't know the reason, but it looks very beautiful. It has a good resemblance with the Puri Mahal, which is located on the banks of Dal.
बाकी यहाँ बुज़ुर्ग आए, बुज़ुर्ग लोग, चाहे मखदूम साहब हो, शेख हमज़ा मखदूमी अलैहि रहमत, दीन की तरवीज के लिए आए। इन्होंने दीन का बड़ा प्रचार किया यहाँ पे,
प्रीचिंग।
हाँ, दीन बिल्कुल, जो ये कहते थे वही करते थे
जी। जी,
हम जैसे नहीं, वी आर डूइंग समथिंग बट प्रैक्टाइजिंग समथिंग, वी आर सेइंग समथिंग बट
डूइंग समथिंग एल्स।
बिल्कुल, तुजर तुजर सोपोर
सोपोर
सोपोर से 5-7 किलोमीटर दूर है तुजर, एक इलाका है, वही की थी असली।
ओके।
दिल सवारों से ही ना दे रुला, होता क्या है आहिस्ता आहिस्ता, होना क्या है आहिस्ता आहिस्ता,
adding up this vlog. I'm sure you will like it, and I'm very sorry for if there is any kind of inconvenience. Please keep on liking, sharing, and please, most importantly, subscribe this channel.